too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to MANIACITV, man. Today, we got the very talented The Kid LAROI with Pikachu official audio off the Fuck Love Savage EP that was dropped back on Friday, man. So listen, yesterday, we checked out Tragic with The Kid LAROI, NBA Youngboy, and Internet Money, man. It went crazy. Y'all told me I had to check this one out next, man. Y'all continue to drop some songs off the EP. Y'all know we rock with The Kid LAROI heavy on the channel. We ain't gonna waste no time, though. We gonna get into it right now here on MANIACITV. Pikachu, let's get it. This is the future of the game right here now. Let's get it. Hold on, man. Listen, I always tell y'all this, man. Teachers need to stop doing that to their students, man. The more that y'all teachers be telling students that they ain't gonna be shit, the more it's gonna push them to actually think outside that college box that y'all want to put them in. Now they gonna make themselves stars like The Kid LAROI did. Now how you feel? That whole little 40-hour work check that you do dealing with badass kids all day, I just spent that on a brand new pair of Jimmy Choos. Now how you really feel? Yo, yearly salary, I make that in one show. Fuck is you talking about? Stop doing that to these kids out here, teachers. Come on now. Jimmy Choo, woo! I got nothing to prove, but a whole lot to lose. Y'all. Mama used to sell drugs to pay for my school. My Uncle Dub got knocked and ended up on the news. It's all I know, I had to do this, I could pick a choose. His mom had to sell drugs just to pay for his school, man. That's real. You got to do what you got to do out here. He said, this is how I knew. This is what I had to do. I couldn't pick and choose. Now, listen, I'm successful at it. I pull up in the yellow Lambo truck. I call it Pikachu. Hold on. Ah. Hey. Woo. I know my ex bitch down bad and regret that leaving me and watching every little thing I do. Ah. I know my old friends said they new friends that I switched up and tell them stories that were never true. Man, people, when you fall out with somebody, man, even if you ain't even got to do nothing with the fallout, it's just them acting funny because you elevating in life and they're just sitting there stagnant. They gonna tell their new set of friends, yeah, he fake as fuck. No, in reality, you just ain't trying to do nothing with your life. I gotta cut you out the circle, then we gotta do that. But just because you want to act fake because I'm constantly leveling up on your jealous ass, listen, don't go out here telling no lies. They ain't true. Let's get it, man. The Kid LAROI, let's go. My old friends said they new friends that I switched up and tell them stories that were never true. Nah. Shit ain't nothing new, nah. I'm living comfortable. Woo. Fuck you, I ain't just 2 years ago. I was like you. Ninth grade dropped out of school. Used to sleep on JD Cash's. Yeah, I bought my mama out. Who would have knew that I would pull up in a yellow Lambo like Pikachu? It's hard. He just said I wouldn't be shit. Now look at you. That's some Jimmy Choo. Woo. I got nothing to prove, but a whole lot to lose. Yeah. Mama used to sell drugs to pay for my school. Ah. Uncle Dub got knocked and up on the news. It's all I know, I had to do. I couldn't pick and choose. Man, I get more and more impressed with every The Kid LAROI track, man. Every track. Never did you wrong, never told you nothing wrong. I always kept it 100 from the jump up. I always tried to keep it cool, but you were so cold. There's a lot more to the story that they don't know. There's a lot more to the story than the photo. There's a lot more to the story and we both know. But it's okay, I'll be good, no. Long as my money right, I'll be good, no. Long yes. As my bitch fine, I'll be good, oh. Yes! As long as the circle tight, then I'm good on guard. Yes! Come on, man. Oh my God, dawg. Oh my God, man. Listen. This is the future of the game. I keep telling y'all. I've been telling y'all all year, man. The Kid LAROI, man, this is definitely one of my favorite youngins in the game right now, man. It's like the Fuck Love album went crazy. This right here, this is just the cherry on top. So far, what I'm hearing from this EP, this is the cherry on top of it, man. Listen, The Kid LAROI continues to impress me every single track, man. Comes in with the vocals, just the realness of The Kid LAROI, man. You can't even hate on him. You honestly can't even hate on him. The Kid LAROI Pikachu
official audio link down below in the description, man. It's a good come up song right here. Listen, if you need a little bit of extra motivation, a good kick, man, listen to this. Anything's possible in life. If you apply yourself, listen, you keep going crazy, man, you can achieve anything. I promise you that. Link down below in the description. If y'all want to check this out in its entirety, man, if y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me. Want daily reaction videos and hip-hop news, hit that subscribe button for me. Until the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching MANIACITV. I'm out.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta